Community Safety and Wellbeing, CSWB, is a new paradigm shift in Canadian human services, moving away from reactive measures and toward proactive, multisectoral collaboration. This shift requires a clear conceptual framework, which this paper provides. It defines CSWB, outlines a practice typology, clarifies key concepts, suggests measurement assumptions, and sets forth key goals of alignment. This article was authored by Chad Nilson.